When it's abundant, it is not what you plan. You just find yourself there. I'm going to pray for you. Whatever bound that job, to release. Because it is a blessing, you like what you studied, and now you will what you studied. But it's the devil who's trying to make you say that now this one, that Kabigan, maybe something else. That is why I started by saying, do you like the job that you're doing? So now the Lord is going to deliver you from your Father's house. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Wanted of his father's house that has been following him. It wants him to go back to a family bondage. I come against you right now. I come against you right now. I break that power in the mighty name of Jesus. This man will be successful in his job. This man, whatever money that he's spending, it be paid. In the name of Jesus. That demon which has been coming to make him get fed up with that job is leaving. I command success. I command success. I command success. I command success. What do you dream in the night? Say, you dead person. You dead person. I'll not be like you. I'll not be like you. Today, I cancel that spirit of death. Come! I'm seeking it. Leave. Why hiding? Leave you. Father, use my faith. Father, use my faith. Deliver this man. Deliver this man. One, two, three, four. In Jesus' name. Get up! God, I say, leave this man. Leave him. Jesus, use my faith. Use my faith. If this man is not ready to have faith, use my
faith.
Release him. Release his mind. Release his body. Release his soul. Release his soul. Release his soul. Release his soul. To those who are thinking I'm pushing him, it is saying, no. But it's saying, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit,
Jesus.